There are two basic types of hydraulic jacks. A ram or plunger with integrated pump, a bottle jack. Ram and pump set with a remote pump connected via a high-pressure hose. Before you use a hydraulic jack, you must make sure the capacity of the jack and the equipment connected to it is sufficient for the load that is to be applied. Test the operational status of the jack by pumping to full stroke and release pressure again. Make sure the release valve is not leaking when closed and under pressure. Examine the ram and look for signs of deformation, scratches, scoring, and corrosion. Check the condition of external threads on ram if applicable. Check all parts, including the hose and pump, for any oil leakages. Make sure the hydraulic hose is in good condition. Check the oil level when the ram is lowered and fill up to the recommended level. Always use saddles or buttons to prevent mushrooming of rams. Saddles distribute loads evenly on the ram. Place the jack on a solid and level surface strong enough to withstand the load. Use spreader plates if necessary to spread the load. Apply load centrally and in line with the ram. Open the relief valve slowly when lowering the load. Fully retract the ram before disconnecting the hose. Never operate jacks beyond limits of rated stroke or pressure. Use only 80% of usable stroke. Kink hoses or place or drop heavy objects on top of them. Leave loads supported solely on jacks unless fitted with locking collars. Place yourself or others under a load solely supported by jacks.